Let us learn how to make an elephant in gourd art. First of all, start by making a curved line. Then make an arc for the stomach. Start making the face and the trunk. The stomach area should be fat enough. And now start making the legs. First, the front two legs will be made. Add the tusk, eyes, and the ears. Now add the other two legs. Add the tail. Now start making some partition with the help of some curved line. Measure the first one and the other curved lines will be of the same size. Now do the doubling of the lines. Use a marker pen to outline the whole drawing. Do it slowly and neatly. Now erase all the extra pencil lines and give it a neat look. Now we are going to use yellow and red color alternative in each partition. I have marked the partition where I am going to do which color. Start coloring with the yellow color first, neatly and nicely. Be careful that the black color does not smudge along with the yellow. Now next, start with the red color. And carry on doing throughout the elephant till it is done. Now the elephant is completed with yellow and red color. Start coloring the ear with light blue color. Now we have to start the patterning. Take orange color on top of yellow and black color on top of red. I have already made the dash pattern on the yellow. Now I am going to turn my art file and start patterning in the red one with black color. I have turned my art file as it will be easy for me to make the pattern. Every time when you start patterning, please check the upper line and do it in continuation. This will create a nice flow in your artwork. Now start with the orange color on top of yellow. Be consistent while you make the pattern. Do it slowly and nicely. This will take a lot of time, but spending this much time is worth it to create such a beautiful art piece. patterning in the elephant's body is completed. Now let us start patterning in the ears with the spirals that I have taught you earlier. Every time, search for that V space from where you have to start the new spiral. Carry on doing slowly and neatly. Finally, your art piece is going to look like this. Hope you enjoy the artwork.